Sorry, love, I'm with someone.
Girlfriend?
What?
Boyfriend?
Nah, just a mate.
Send him a text. Tell him you'll see him some other time.
Why will I do that?
Because you've pulled.
Where is he? The prick.
You have to do better than that, Lee.
I get it. This is all about me being picky over women, isn't it?
Nothing wrong with having high standards.
That's what I say.
Shoot for the moon and you might just catch a star.
Very good.
So, should you go somewhere a bit quieter, more intimate? I know a place just round the corner.
Right.
They've got a log fire. I just love autumn, don't you? I know they say spring is the season of romance, but I'm not so sure.
You really know how to commit to a joke.
We could get a good bottle of red. You could tell me all about your hopes and dreams.
Okay, you can stop now.
Or we could just go back to your place and fuck each other's brains out.
Whoa.
Fine. We'll go back to my place and fuck each other's brains out.
Kiss your mother without mouth?
Yeah. But not in the way I kiss you.
You don't know Lee, do you? Then what the hell is this?
What do you think it is? Saw you across the bar, I like what I saw.
That's not how it works.
Isn't it?
I'm the bloke for a start.
Oh, well, hello. 21st century calling.
It's not just that, I mean, we can't get away from the fact that... Fine, you're not in my league, love.
Says who?
You know, people. I'm not saying it's right, but it's just the way things are.
Okay, so what league am I in?
Well, you seem nice enough. You're obviously pretty sure of yourself.
All right, so what league are you in?
Mid-table premiership.
I see, and you only go for women who are mid-table or above?
Well, I wouldn't say that.
Interesting.
What?
You're picky, but it's not because you have high standards, is it? You want someone you fancy, but not too much. They have to fancy you just a little bit more.
That's not true.
Falling. Hard. Giving into it completely, knowing there will be nothing but pain when it ends. And it will end. That's the only guarantee. But how it ends? That's the scary bit. Could be 50 years from now. Some nursing home when the love of your life dies in their armchair while you're both watching Countdown. Could be 5 years in, when the kids and the mortgage have led your other half to have some grubby affair and you end up arguing over who gets the toaster. Or it could be 5 hours after you meet in the pub, when they sneak out of your room without leaving the number, despite having just had a surprisingly good fuck.
Surprisingly good?
Only if you put some effort in.
Do you do this a lot? And it works for you?
Every relationship's temporary, one way or the other. You just have to decide to go for what you really want, not what you think you deserve.
And I'm what you want.
I'm not so sure anymore. But I'm willing to give you the chance to convince me.